Hello guys, today we learn how to open Eclipse project in NetBeans. Suppose I opening Eclipse application and running my Eclipse project. In Eclipse application, this application taking few seconds for opening. Suppose my project name is Coffee Management System, SRC default. Login is my first page. Suppose select login form and click on run button. Enter username and password for login. Suppose I click on copy button. Customer number was 5. Customer suppose Datta. Contact number. Select copy type. Was quantity 2, rate 120, calculate, save. Okay. In Eclipse, my project successfully executed, but this project I have to open in NetBeans application. Then suppose my project stored on E drive, copy management. Okay, it's my project name, copy management system. Copy this folder and paste on desktop. Okay, copy management system and make another folder. Suppose right click new. Folder name suppose Datta. Okay. Now open NetBeans IDE 8.0.2 version or any version. This application taking few seconds for opening, so just wait. Close start page. Okay. Now see how to import your Eclipse project in NetBeans. First step is click on File menu, then click on Import project, Eclipse project. Then choose option Import project, ignoring project dependencies. Click on Browse button. My project stored on desktop, so select this project. Project name is Copy Management System. Then click on Open button. Then destination folder. Okay, already created folder on desktop. Desktop for destination. Just click on Browse button and select destination folder. Click on Open button. Then click on Finish button. Now click on projects, this option showing left side, copy management system. Explore this project. Click on explore SRC default package and double click on login page and just click on run project. Okay, here select login page and click on OK button. Okay, type username. Then click on login button. Suppose I click T option, customer number suppose 2, name suppose Dakshita, contact number. Green tea, quantity suppose 2, write 20, suppose, calculate, save record. Okay, record successfully save, then search 2. Okay, thanks for watching this video.